Jason Burton did a decent job. Oh, no, turnover. And it goes off a foot. They'll call it a kickball, and so Golden State keeps it now. 18 on the shot clock, and just under 22 to go on the game clock.
I mean, but Ben Simmons, we talked about him being one of the better defenders in this league, one of the most versatile. And Joe Harris, he tries defensively, but he lacks some foot speed. I'm really surprised that right now he is not in the game.
Thompson, open look. Irving comes down with it, and the Warriors have to foul it. Hasn't been Klay Thompson's night. He is 0 of 7 from three-point range. Kyrie Irving, 36 on the night, a perfect 7 of 7 from the free throw line, and a chance to make this a two-possession game here with 14 ticks left.
Never really worry about him in these moments. Almost seems unflappable.
Kyrie Irving standing tall with time growing short. 12 of his 38 here in the fourth.
Now, if you go to state, you still got time to get a quick two.
Curry, from the deep, off the mark. Poole chases it down.
Now you got to have a three.
Time running out. Seth Curry comes away with it.
Big win for the
Brooklyn
Nets.
Comes up with a win on the road.
Is Brooklyn in the house? Matt, that's what you're supposed to say without a doubt.
Brooklyn is very much in the house.
I threw it to you, right, Matt? I set you up for the live. You just didn't finish.